On this episode of That Sounds Terrible, we take a look at the Mojo Hand FX Magpie. It's a British voiced overdrive pedal. It's got a three-way toggle. It is asymmetrical, clean lift, so I don't believe there's any clipping. And then there is LED clipping in the down position. So up is asymmetrical, clean in the middle, and then or no clipping, and then LED in the down. Gain, tone, volume, very simple. So we're going to push that in front of the Republic X amp. And then we're going to use my Gibson Les Paul Tribute with the Slashbucker Alnico 2 pickups. Today we're going to be using my EVH Stealth Cab. It's a 2x12 and it's loaded with two Invader 50 speakers. Those are by Warehouse Guitar Speakers. So we got it mic'd up. And here we go.
We'll be right back.
Anyways, there you have it. Mojo Tone or Mojo Hand FX. Mojo Tone. Anyways, Mojo Hand FX, the Magpie. I think it's a really, really good sounding pedal. I really, really, really dig the kind of 90s hard rock alternative I can get out of it. Anyways, sounds really good. I like the saturation. It kind of pushed into the Republic. So we'll check it out a little more. I'm going to try it with my JCM 900 too. See what I can do with it. But anyways, thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one.